Okay, I'm heading out now. I'm doing some training with Mr. Sasuke today. A shinobi knows no rest.
You're just like your dad when he was young. Yeah, your dad was always excited about going off to train with his as a great man named Master Jiraiya.
I totally want to meet him! Where is he?
He passed away. We have some photos, want to see? Huh? Tim, that's Master Jiraiya.
Granny Tsunade still looks exactly the same. That's Metal's dad, Inajin's mom, and Chocho's dad too, huh? That's Uncle Neji, right, Mom?
Yes.
What do you want for dinner tonight?
Speaking of which, where is he? Did he go out already? If he's not actually here when he's here, it's no different than staying away. Huh? Yeah.
Hey, is Uncle Sasuke home?
Sorry, but Dad went to the Hokage's office.
Man, and I really wanted to train with him and ask him about some stuff. But I wanted to ask about someone by the name of Jiraiya.
I think I've heard that name before.
Huh?
Oh, that's it!
The book's make-out tactics?
If you read his book, maybe you'll learn more about him. In any case, it's Kakashi-sensei's favorite book, so I'm sh-
So why are we here? Let's split up, look for this make-out tactics
Babe!
Book, and-
What's going on? Oh, no!
Someone's... Hold it! Boruto, if you two were nearby, then you should have caught... Seriously, you guys gotta stop relying on us to fix all of... Huh? You're asking if I know about makeout tactics?
Mr. Jiraiya, that's what it is, right?
Yes, that's definitely the book he wrote, all right.
What was he like?
He was the third Hokage student. He's an amazing shinobi. He taught two seventh.
You mean he taught my dad? And my grandpa too?
He helped secure the peace we now enjoy in the leaf.
Jiraiya's makeout tactics book.
It is?
I think it's really more of a novel than a how-to.
I want to read it even more.
No! You can't!
Because you're still way too young.
Hmm? Man, what exactly could be in that novel anyway? That makes sense. Now I want to read it more than ever.
Yeah. Selling stuff here?
Yep.
But it seems that no one wants to buy them.
Let me ask you, have you ever read the book Makeout Tactics?
Hey, hold on, Dad. You've read that book, haven't you?
Well, that's not exactly what it is.
Is it a mis-
like a romance novel.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Naruto was absolutely incredible back then.
I want to read it, too. You gotta let
Dad,
me know.
Look!
I mean, by any chance, do you have a book called Makeout Tactics?
Looks like there are five or six books in the Makeout... Let me look.
Oh, please, please, please.
Yep, this is the one.
Huh?
Sorry, but you're not old enough yet.
Why is everyone saying we're too young for this book?
Them saying that makes me want to read it even more.
Yeah.
Ugh, damn it! See ya! And thanks for today. Hey, Sasuke!
So you want to know about Jiraiya?
Is it really true he was even stronger than you and-
He had a profound influence on who Naruto is today. To Naruto, he was a master, but also like a father.
If you say so, then it must be true. Can you ask Mr. Kakashi and borrow his makeout tactics book?
Don't go there, all right?
Aww, I'm home.
Hey, welcome back!
Maybe he's got a copy somewhere here. More than one copy, too! Alright!
Just what are you doing?
I had such a hard time finding a copy. Earlier, the dad would have it.
Can't read this. Sorry.
Another shot, touch the sky, and we just getting started.